again. Trying hard, but you wanna be my friend. Ain't no place to hide, ain't no one to run to. Here we go again. Call my bluff, I'ma be here till the end.
Let me tell you about this girl, maybe I shouldn't. I met her in Philly, and her name was Brown Sugar. See, we be making love constantly, that's why my eyes always shade blood burning. The way that we kiss is unlike any other way that I be kissing when I'm kissing. What I'm missing, won't you listen? Brown Sugar, babe, I guess high off your love, I don't know how to be.
Right down to my knees. And whenever you let
me hit it, sweet like let's play for you.
Who took it first?
Hurry up, put your first photo.
That's a legend, that's now.
What do you mean?
That's 5 points in the fence. That's very bad.
I would rather stay home alone, playing Sudoku on my phone. Conversation with a stranger. Sorry if I'm uninterested.
Welcome back to my channel. As you can see, guys, I'm going to school finally after how many years. But hey, the way I'm holding this phone car, I might even twist my wrist. But I'm currently at Harare Robert Mugabe International Airport. I'm actually going to my terminal right now. I just checked in and got my baggage checked and everything like that, so now I'm waiting to board. But I hope you're good, guys. Welcome back to my channel. It is our first time here. Hi, my name is Ashley and I'm God's favorite child. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much to me for coming back.
No idea that was my house. Thought it was alcohol free. Cause I'm dancing on my own now. M-A-D-H-O-U-S-E.
I genuinely feel tired, so I'm probably gonna sleep. But
isn't this exciting? Traveling again, another travel vlog. Thanks be to God, guys. It can only be God.
Smashing and crashing, and all the glitz and the glam and the
and all of that. So we're in Dubai, guys. And
oh, yeah.
I think I have like 45 minutes left. Uh-huh. Like, I go to my gate and then board again. So, yeah. I really don't have that much time.
What are we saying?
How many hours was the flight?
9 hours, yeah.
I think that's the longest flight. I've been on like 9 hours. It's usually 8 or 7.
I think the viewers want to know what you're up to in the flight.
Okay, so guys, I'm actually going to my gate. And Troy is filming me. You can actually introduce yourself.
So Troy. I'm Troy.
Yeah, Troy is filming me and he's like going to see something. So I'm actually more nervous about him because I don't want you to miss your flight because of content.
I'll make it. I'll definitely make it.
Yeah.
The way you acting lately got me down. Ooh, goddamn, you got me going crazy. Say you be causing trouble, that's the trouble is this shit. It's a cold world, baby, and the ice will make it slip. Really shouldn't be up on you, but I catch you when you dip. I say, baby, baby, let me catch you when you dip. I say, yeah, baby, baby, let me catch you when you dip. I say, who these other brothers?
It'll be fine by the slide, I'm telling you, baby. Things eat at your bones and drive your young mind crazy. But when you place your head between my collar and jaw, I don't know much, but there's no weight at all. Yet I'm damned if I do, and I'm damned if I don't. Cause if I say I miss you, I know that you won't. But I miss you in the mornings when I see the sun.
Hey guys, I just arrived in London. I'm kind of waiting for my bags, which I cannot seem to find. Immigration was actually pretty easy, like it wasn't as complicated as last time, and I genuinely enjoyed the flight, you know. But yeah, I really like this. It was very long though, but I enjoyed it. Oh, my bag, I found my bags. Okay, I gotta go, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.